Ben just said S&D and control might be good, dude. If you're talking about Ben Nissim, I don't know why you even just typed that out. I don't get what Ben thinks is viable. If anything, him saying it's viable means it's not. Ben thinks it's viable. Get me into a lobby with Ben and watch what happens. Sorry.